Now I'll play a song called Gandarembizi, which translates to the skin of a zebra. This is based on a story, a folk story from Africa, from the time when polygamy was the in thing. A man had to have more than one wife in order to be counted in the community. And sometimes, you know, where the two wives or more than two wives were involved, there was jealous, and they would do things to outsmart each other in order to win favor with the husband. And this is a story based on that, this little song that I'm going to perform, Gandarembizi.
Gandarembizi damkandine undine, 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 gandarembizi damkandine undine,
hide that he had prepared, which was very long. Then went to the nearby river and stretched it across the river. And using some magic, he ordered that everyone takes a turn to cross, walking on the thin strip of zebra hide. So he started himself crossing and singing the song to say, if I am the one that has eaten the tortoise meat, then I should drown. So he started and walked across, you know, each one singing along. Nakaje kambam, ananiri nenda, nakaje kambam. And he crossed. Next came the senior wife, and she crossed. Next came the dog. And the dog crossed, followed by the kids. And then there remained the junior wife. She was shaking like a reed, and it was obvious to everyone that she must be the culprit. Shakily, she started crossing. Everyone to live in.